Okay, well, so let's talk about ash cans. This is my ash can. The reason why I love ash cans is because, well, I didn't grow up with ash cans, what normally folks consider as ash cans. The ash cans I had were, ash cans are just little comics to me, compared to the big comics. So basically, one of the first I read was this one. It's called an ash can. It's really a mini comic with Amanda Connor art, which is awesome. So basically, this was my first encounter, and it was a real comic. Okay, so then I went on and noticed some other comics, some other ash cans. But hey, again, this was. Also, well, this is an illustrated story, which is also great. But then I saw this Vampirella Lady Death ash can. It's called an ash can, limited edition ash can, but it's on sturdy cardstock cover. It's got this metal vibe going on here, and when you look into it, it's doesn't have really, well, it starts out with some nice images, of course, but it's more of a comic, interview comic. It sure has art, sure, which is perfect because to me an ash can is a preview of a comic book, but it also has some stuff extra, like here, for instance, some artwork. Some illustration, some explanation, I mean. So that's what makes it fun. And here you have another example. Also again Vampirella. So yeah, I'm a bit biased. I also have some Lady Death, or I even have a original ash can, kind of ash can. But this was what gave me the real idea. So you have these arts. This art happening, and then you have these. Oh, this is just amazing. This is the fun part. It's just a small preview, and in the back here, you also have some work in progress. So basically, when I started my own comic, I started my own comic, and then my first idea was, okay, well, I have to start with an ash can. This is my first ash can, and yes, a second one is in the making. So I started out with, of course, an explanation for myself, but also my personal work in progress thing that I really love, the cover by Yonami. And then we had the layouts by Diego, which le was were lettered by Torres from Amigo Comics, which I thought was really fun to view. So it's basically already a comic. At least you can see, read most of the story already. And what made it fun for me is that halfway through, I, added a little something called, well, pinups, the pinup part. And that's basically what gave me, and the back is then. And a small blank sketch cover idea. So this is basically what gave me the idea, which is why I choose the term ash can, which is fun for me. So I want to have a quality, comic book, mini comic book really. But I call it ash can. Perhaps I'm gonna change the name in the future. But yeah, stick around for the second edition for the Sisterhood Ashcan Artist Edition mini comic. Okay, over and out.